Just go up here. There's one spot up here that must have a spring because it's wet all every year in the same spot. All the animals go that way. It's all brushed down.
Yep. Yeah, a lizard.
There's only one way. Then I'll know when you want to stop. If you're going, if you're leading the way.
Sure.
This is one of the kinds of honey. Buckwheat there. I'm happy with the pair of buckles. When I was hanging out with them a lot one day on the way home from the gym, I had Dad drive down because I'd run the back bay so many times I could see where it was great buckwheat. So we drove down there and I had scissors in a bag. We got out and picked the buckwheat for her, or she and I did. And it changes color. It's kind of pink to begin with. And now you can see the house on San Joaquin up there. Like water district property or something like that.
Yeah.
Besides the conservancy. Trail looks so much better. There's fewer rocks here. It is. Oh, baby. This is the place. It's wet every day we've ever walked past the bench.
What?
It's been wet every day we've ever walked.
Got a leak somewhere.
No, it's. I think it's the spring. Coming out of the ground.
Oh, it's a bad place to leave your dog poop.
People we used to follow, and they would leave their poop on the ground with their food bags all the way up with their food bags. So they're picking it on the way down. We used to pass them. Great. And there's no dogs in our
room. Yeah. Thank you.
purple one. Oh, it's still a weed.
Whew.
Yeah. Kind of got a later start, huh? I've never been great with heat.
Yeah, I hate it. Yeah, I think part of that has to do with dehydration, honestly.
Yeah, probably. Yeah. It's been gnarly. Yes, it's a good time to know. Here, a motion sensor cameras for the wildlife, and you can look up online and see the picture.
Huh.
Well, I'd really rather eat at the bottom and worry about getting down. It'll be close to noon to finish.
Wait, or we can get an Uber down.
No, I'm not even that. Okay, we'll do it. Maybe you wanted to see where it is up there? Is that the story? You
see where what is?
The shopping center from where we walk?
What would you like? What is your ideal plan right now? What would you like to do?
Go to the street, turn, or down to get out of this because it's hotter.
So just go down the street? Walk down the street?
No, go back down the hill.
The same way we came?
Yeah, that's the way you do it.
Sure.
Is it too far for you already to go back?
I'm fine. Yeah, we can go.
It's enough to back. If you're ready to turn around now, we can. I'd rather you at the bottom than be out here.
Yeah, let's just turn around then.
Okay, well, let me... Okay. You're super close. I just want you to see at this corner. You can almost see when you go up. Okay. Thank you for that. I'm just caught. Yeah. It comes up between those houses there, and you end up at Jamboree.
Okay.
I mean at San Joaquin. Pretty close to the shopping center.
Alright.
Yeah, thanks. I'd love to go down and eat at the bottom. I think it's just going to get hot.
Yeah, when you said, do you want to eat at the top or the bottom, I didn't know exactly what you meant.
Yeah, well, I left it up to you, but then I changed what you chose. Sorry.
Yeah. Lots of bees.
Sorry, they're all coming from the same direction. They're all coming and going from over here somewhere.
All right.
Okay, thank you. The granddaughter of a beekeeper just had this urge, just had a duck at that moment.
Yeah. Ooh, his seats are a little warm.
I'm going first. I only got one COVID master. I don't know, this cat is a little hard.
Masks?
I do. I happen to have two. I really like the Romulus. Do you mind sharing one with me?
Yeah, I'll split one with you. That works for
it. And whatever else you want with it, you know?
Yeah.
I just can't eat a whole anything.
I'm feeling about the same, so a split in one sounds good.
Okay. I don't care which one. I don't care for any coffee. I just want water. Oh yeah, those little toes are free. Where's my normal parking spot? I usually have a choice spot of the universe right there. Well, here, son, would you please go get started?